this year we are ending with Tondekechi Watule. Uganda today has had a lot of hit songs, so this time our song is, our Tondekechi Watule is called Hit After Hit, because we have all the musicians with big songs. And after a very long time, for the first time, we're also going to host my young brother Eddy Kenzo, who are definitely, we are very happy, and I'm personally very happy that I'm hosting him in Chuatle for the first time. I'm looking forward to my fans embracing him, and you know, I'm happy that whatever was going on between Eddy Kenzo and Bebe Cool is all gone. And this is what is important about life, time. Time solves a lot of things. Katukuze, and we can work together, and we can work for each other. So I want to send a thank you message for Eddy Kenzo, to Eddy Kenzo, for accepting to end this and also to embrace. I definitely went for his concert because I wanted this to go away, because I can do a lot for him and he can do a lot for me. So he's coming over, and I'm very glad that both sides of the fans are happy and genuinely. And I want to ask Gagamel family members to embrace Eddy Kenzo. Embrace my young brother, because I think he has worked for it and he has earned his respect and he has contributed to the music industry. So 26th of December will be Boxing Day. It is 20,000 shillings, and we are going to be directly screening people for tuberculosis.